Are they on Friday too? Oh, damn.
No, no Friday game.
Oh yeah, well. Yeah, we're leading division right now.
Lobby right now, so.
Yeah, there's a lot of people.
There's just people checking. They're just making sure everybody's here. Shit, wow. I just erased the SF 15 and I was short by two. I thought I had it perfect.
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright, so is everybody ready?
Everybody ready.
Let's see who I have at the top. I got Devils at the top, so run it up. Everybody else has.
Yeah, I got Devil for connection. Host, I got UBs.
Alright, Devil's got it.
Oh, now I got.
We're rolling with this. Man, look at that shit. Jerseys and stuff are all ready to go. This DC first year management.
What side are you taking again?
He's been playing left to get ready for you to play right.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, sorry, yeah, no.
Let's just keep it the same, you know.
I was just making sure.
Well, if you want, at the end of the week, I'd say let's switch, or if you guys get some games like tonight or tomorrow and everything.
Oh, that's what Mono and Oh, boy. I'm gonna like this game.
Is this where they pull in their fucking, like, different goalie or something? Like, does it go off?
All I know is I've played in every single one of them except for the right D and the goalie.
In chat or what?
Yeah, I just go game chat because I don't know how it's gonna work.
Make sure your notifications are off too.
Just set
your online status to busy, it'll cut it up. You just set it to busy.
Good evening!
Quiet. It's your time. Let's go to the camp.
I'm surprised I got this stream live.
Yeah, I'm thinking Ono and Topless are the two big threats on offense, at least. If you can shut Topless down, I'm pretty sure Ono helped nothing.
Hey, we have everybody in this game chat then, I take it?
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, okay. Everyone's in here.
Yeah, because I got booted from the party and I just sent Buck Neeson a...
Yeah, that's what I want
to make sure. Right. Making sure that he didn't accept it and get all fucking.
I'm just glad they paused. Man, they got the double pause. Yeah, they're already frustrated. Let's come out here and take it.
Yeah, they're running
score
the
quick, score early.
The great offense, because you guys have crazy chemistry with each other. Their offense.
The offense does.
Yeah, because like I used to play like right D with them a lot, and sometimes goalie. They're crazy together. But if you can get past their defense,
everyone with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro later on. I'm Mike Emery. Glad you've joined us for an exciting evening ahead. Face off number one of a great night ahead. Cranks one. Missed on the shot. He could start some danger here.
Nice hit.
Between the blue lines, takes it up near the boards. Through center to Oda. Shoots one. Good glove grab. Puck covered, whistle blown. Good job. Wonderful save. What a skill level there. Flings it, and that one's routine.
Yeah, they're gonna run the
takes it,
too.
And looks. heads on to the corner. Difficult spot. They need to get a change. They're getting tired and overwhelmed.
Oh, my bad.
Right up the side. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Whistle blown, play stopped.
Yeah, he tried to draw that to you.
Yeah, he got me with the pullback.
Did a good kill. I'm right wing's playing the tie up. I'm gonna try and swat it off out of the zone.
Alright.
Referee will hand out a penalty. Good job on the draw. Back in his defensive end to get it. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Wrist shot. He got his glove on that one. Forcing attention in deep. He knifed it away. Can he generate something? Looking from the blue line.
That's deep.
Picks it up in his own end.
Oh, you fucking...
You're good.
Takes that pass.
Get out of the zone.
And looks on. Knocked it away with the stick.
Yeah,
right on his tape. What a long outlet pass. And a save. Put his pads together and got the whistle.
Stewart's in total scramble mode to
this
make the stop.
Just under 8 minutes played here in the first. It is tied at Cobb. Decides on the area behind. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Gains the blue line. Behind the net. Oh, that's good. Looks ahead to start something. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him.
Oh,
he heads right for the net.
Go blue.
Two on one. Drives to the net.
Oh, that was a good
great
shot.
Save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. Takes
big
it
shots,
side.
Man.
Took it up the boards and holds.
There you go, yellow.
Takes that pass at center, see if we can move something.
Thanks,
in the slot!
Oh, no way! Wow.
Cruises to the slot. Back in his defensive end to get it.
Stay up, stay up, stay up.
Good pass up that wing. It's a 3-on-2.
Oh!
He won't avoid something for doing that.
Oh, that's not a penalty, is it?
That's five.
And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out.
Very good.
Good face-off win. Oh, a save there. Stays on side to the middle. Sticked away. Back in front. Fires. Not all saves have to be hard. That one wasn't.
Good clear.
Picks it up in his own end.
Yeah, let them kill their own penalties.
Yeah, don't go forecheck on this one.
Not a successful start yet, but let's see if I'm taken by Keller.
They're waiting for one of you guys to come up, and they're going to try and drop behind you.
Penalty time less and less now. Good pass up that wing. Great job to slip on by.
Nice D.
Can he make him chase it?
There you go.
Puck picked up in the neutral zone by Keller.
Be careful not to put it over the board.
He could start some danger here.
There you go.
Oh, they
great
got
kill.
It out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more.
All right, yeah. I see what you're doing.
Muscled long to Oda.
I know, sorry. I'm in the zone right now. Double.
Perfect centering pass. Deflected off the blocker. He's got it, but has
there
to
go.
Get rid of it. And that one sent back out to center. Good jab of the puck. Looks ahead to start something. penalty call coming.
No bueno.
Watch for his signal
man.
Here.
Every game presents
a tie-up, watch
the
tie-up
opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Picked up in the attacking zone. He drives toward the slot. One-timer.
Oh, my.
Speeds right on goal.
Good job, Blue.
It's off his pad.
There you go. Way to clog that middle.
They've done a great job in shutting down all of the breakouts.
There you go.
Nice.
Nice job.
And we get a penalty. The referee to the table, a player to the box. It is a rare power play that is a 4-against-3, but that's what we have right now. And it begins. Diagonally to Oda.
Yep.
They gain the zone, but there are two men back. He got in.
No.
And he holds on. Defensive zone win.
Good clear.
Near the last minute of the first. They must retreat and start back again. A shot. In on goal and easily handled. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? Must get it out. Carried through the middle. Flipped to the opposite corner. Clock bleeding down on the power play.
Great kill, guys. Great job, guys.
Can he generate something? Moves to the corner. Two sticks together, they cancel. He could start some danger here. Shoots!
That's it.
That was a great period.
I would have been so mad.
That's the end of the first period. A period that only a goalie can like. Nothing. Nothing.
I think I have more penalties right now.
It's a good way to get momentum for a penalty kill, but they do have 4 minutes of time on attack, and we have 43 seconds, so...
Well, that's what happens when you have, you know...
They have 11 shots all that period, that's what that means. They should be embarrassed,
yeah. We've got three alarms. Yeah, let's just... Let's just maintain the game.
Them up, you know, make them make a mistake.
Underway here in the second period of a scoreless game. Cuts through.
Call one on you.
How the hell did he miss?
Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful
nice
centering
steal.
Pass.
I was way out of position.
I'm doing my best.
Picked up in the attacking zone.
You got it.
Back in his defense.
Stay center, stay center.
And they've got a 3-on-1. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. Out in the slot.
Nice D.
I got it.
Taken up the middle. Gets that pass. Doesn't have to move too much. That's a brilliant reception of a great long pass. Off a body.
Hello.
Takes that pass off the boards. Got a piece of that one.
There we go.
He's into the slot. Ooh, what
there you go. Way to draw that penalty.
What? Here's the problem.
Clean win on the draw. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? And that was just a bit outside. Can he generate something? Rister!
That's such bullshit.
Only one perfect goalie remains now. Just a little over 6 minutes played here in period two. It's a 1-0 game. That one is pointed to him. Not a problem there. Good job just chopping it away. A shot. Great glove grab. And a whistle.
What an unbelievable save. You can watch games for 10 years and not see a better one than that.
Winger steps right in. Takes it. Good job by the center on the tie-up.
Great shot.
A whistle and a rest.
Royce not only makes a terrific pad stop, but he controls the rebound.
Good play to knock it away.
Oh, no.
He can start some danger here. Shooting. Save. Chipped away. Nice job.
He's moving hard. He's moving quick.
Keeps it going behind the goalie.
Yeah!
He scores! That one ricocheted in off one of the bad guys.
They tied him up again, Lettuce. Alright, bro, 1.4, I don't know if he's coming in or not.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Grab! Great chance ahead!
Great D.
Shook right through. They score! Another short-handed goal! Do you believe these guys? A face-off win. Let's see what develops. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. He's in front with it. They score! What a power play these guys have! Neutralized face-off win. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Guys, we still have 2:40 left. Granted, they scored on the 5 minute as well, but
I'm feeling at least
a little over 8 minutes have gone by. We are at 2 goals apiece. Outstanding heading in this game. There's an example, and that one's sent back out. On through the corner. Power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. He throws it there. Just
cool.
A normal save that time.
On the hop way outside, right? Yeah, so you don't let him draw you into that.
And it's cleared out of there.
I'm chopping it low. We're not getting it at all.
And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Picks it up in his own end.
Oh, it wasn't me that time.
Battle of 4-on-4 hockey. Forwards have the D, the D have the forwards.
Good job with the stick. Looks ahead to start something. He's in on an onside play. Poke checked away by Kelly. He wheels behind. Heads along the boards.
We're on the PK now.
Freezes play.
Don't worry, I'm awake.
14 seconds, guys. I'm
good clean win. Just wide of the post. Picked up in the attacking zone. Strong score! Oh. He got iron with that shot.
I want to know how that shot went in from there. Good thing I have my own personal replay.
Now what will they do with it? Nicely into the zone. Just a chop of the puck and wow. It's out of the way. Tripped up on the play and there will be a penalty. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. You can just see the confidence when a team, a great stick save. Back in his defensive end to get it. Routine play, done well. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Stick to stick, he's got it. He drives toward the slot.
Okay, go one-handed.
Kelly's got it on his stick, trying to clear.
Not being covered.
He's got that at center.
Okay, this bumped me off the hook, dude.
Carries it up the side. Gets in and he'll look over his options.
There you go.
Pitched right ahead through center. Good jab with the stick there. Puck out of play over the glass, so another faceoff coming up. Because they can't play it where it landed. Just over 6 minutes to be played in the second. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest.
Nice poke.
Heads on to the corner. Picks it up in his own end. Otis cutting through the neutral zone. And he glides on to center ice. In the slot, he's got it. Blockered away. Forcing attention in deep. Got that one ahead at center ice. Through center to Oda.
Oda spent a lot of time in the penalty box tonight. Unfortunately for him, he's been out early because the other team has capitalized on his bad penalties.
He moves that one ahead through center. Can he generate something? Knocks it away with a stick.
Oda's not a popular guy right now.
Looks ahead to start something. Knocked right off the stick. Walking a thin line near the border there. Decides on the area behind. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. And he missed the net. Wrist shot. There'll be time for the coaches to revise things between periods in a close game. After all of those shots, it's a one-goal difference.
This grinder can't shoot crap.
Do you have your stick on mid-low?
Yeah. I don't know how he can't get it. I know if you put it on high, he misses the net sometimes. This, I don't know.
You have to put it on low, like the lowest one.
Yeah, I can't.
Because that way those rips will literally go to the top. They can't go any higher. Yep.
I'm holding it for a second, trying to salt trap him.
A shot! Too wide! Got it at the point. Receives
rip.
That pass from the other side. Up the wing, from the right side to the middle, right on his tape. Good solid defensive play there. Look, off his pad. Score! He got the post with that one.
Staffa is getting this beat in every game I've played this year.
Good job on that draw at center. Let's see how they recoil. Angled to Kelly. It's dumped in. A routine pass.
That was going to be another one.
It's somewhere.
Makes an unbelievable stop.
Hey, boys, we still got plenty of time to get it over.
Oh, yeah, bud. Watch the tie-up.
They win the draw. Got a piece of it with the glove. He dodges sticks and pucks all afternoon and evening, and here he is again. Flawless so far.
It's like a bowling ball going downhill. He's just knocking over everything in front of him. It's been a real physical night.
Here's the tie-up.
Quick work on the face-off. He can start some danger here. Moves to the corner. Wrist shot! He's right in front with it. Picked up in the attacking zone. Carries it toward the woodwork. Pass through center ice. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
Here we go. Let's get it on this drive.
Solid win at center ice. Offside stops the clock.
You see him just shake around.
Well, I mean, that's the definition of holding.
A little under 7 minutes have passed. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Takes it on the wing. Using the point. Nicely fitted away. Can he generate something?
Oh, no way.
What magic. He can get there and get the shot off.
He's keeping it. Down low.
Pass to the net. He's through. Good centering pass to the slot. And he motors on between the blue lines. Broke it up well with the poke check.
Oh, who did that?
And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one. You can start some danger here.
Oh, sorry.
Picked up behind the net. Wow, all this physical play, and they're just going after the puck. You can start some danger here. On through the corner. Right where the boards turn, he's got it. He's got that point pass. Lifted on goal, that's why the goalie's there. That's a good solid poke check. They must retreat. and start back again. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
This is the way you eliminate a player in the middle of the ice. Perfectly executed.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Got that pass and can look ahead. Back in his defensive end to get it.
Okay, ref, just really let him plow over that.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Got that pass off the boards. Oh, deflected away.
Nice block.
The thing I fucking lost back
in. Close in play.
Oh, come on, you fucker. I was right there.
Puck held near the point, taken away.
Oh, what?
Let's go, Rister! Lots of pressure right now. They've got to break that.
Go, go, go. 4.5 minutes left.
Controlled by Kelly.
Oh, God.
Gold is placed. Clock stopped. Over 4 minutes to go in the period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Through center. Dragged between the blue lines. Blue line control. Good job with the poke check.
Good keep.
Defense to offense begun by Kelly. Could be trouble near the line. Heads on to the corner. Magnificent breakup of the odd man rush. Still some time. Approaching the final minute in this game. Many yards gained to Oda. Wrist shot, got it all. Gets play stopped.
I don't think the puck here ever thought that this player was going to come in and make this big, huge hit.
Oda's got another in a long list of face-off wins. Puck played between the blue lines by Kelly. Takes that pass and looks on. Front of the net, he scores! He completes the hat trick.
The one time I asked for desperation and it doesn't work. All right, thanks, EA. Thanks for this whole fucking game.
A face-off win. Let's
4 garbage goals.
Picks it up in his own end. Pass right up the wing.
Right, not very effective now. He's banged up, but he's going to try and finish his shift anyway.
Looks ahead to start something. Brilliant lift to Kelly.
They didn't score a penalty.
Picked up in the attacking zone.
They were 0 for 7.
Takes that pass at center. See if we can reach it.
Oh my.
The clock is at zeros. The game is over. It was a big score, a victory, and a decisive amount of time that the winners had the puck.
The coaching staff has to be extremely pleased with the energy and effort that their team played with.
Yeah, that's too bad, man. We really should have won that game.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
0 for 5 on power plays, and there's no momentum to show for it. That's a joke. That's a fucking joke.
It just pissed me off how I buried the first 2 shots and then I couldn't bury any shots after that.
Alright, I gotta stop this stream so it has enough so I can upload both.